total 182 cameras are now getting installed, and that work is done by Amanpreet and Vikas. So I'm thankful to them that they have done really a good job in 4 months of time for construction of this command and control room. The other work of installation of camera and all, the data, another 3-4 months, they will complete that job. And from our side, our IT cell inspector Sridhar and his team, as well as our SHO Ghatkesar, ACP Malkajigiri Sandeep, they have done a lot of hard work for making this project as a reality.
నీళ్ళు తాగుతాను.